What up, guys? It's me, Nathaniel, and I'm gonna be reacting to Joseph's mom. So I'm sorry that I'm kind of late for this video, cause when it was Halloween, I had school, and also we had, we were going trick or treating for the whole night. So sorry, I'm kind of late, or I'm a lot late. I'm actually a lot, cause right now it's what's today? November 5th. Oh, so. I'm gonna try to shut my mouth and we'll react to Joseph's mom in 3, 2, 1. Wow.
Hey, Chef Peepee, are you ready to go trick or treat? Whoa, Chef Peepee, nice costume.
What are you talking about?
I'm not wearing the costume. What, you're not? Oh, that must just be your ugly face.
That's what?
You know what, Junior? I'm not going trick or treating with you from now on.
Well, Chef Peepee, no, you have to go trick or treating with us.
No, I don't. I don't even have a costume, Junior.
Well, go get a costume.
I'm not going to wear a costume. I'm too old for that.
Well, no, you're not. I mean, you can get a costume. Please, Chef Peepee, get a costume. I want you to go trick or treating with us.
If I find a costume, I might put it on. But right now, I'm just filling up this bucket of candy.
Okay. Oh, man, I really hope Chef Peepee goes trick-or-treating with me.
Who's that?
Hello?
Hey, Junior.
Ah, Jesus Christ, dear Lord!
Junior, I'm just dressed up like Baymax.
Oh, Baymax, I remember it!
It's terrifying.
Well, yeah, that's why I dressed up like this.
Oh, God, I hate that movie.
Hey, Cody, does your friend have any candy for us? Yeah, I know.
Your mom's a cow! And listen, lady, you don't have to dress up like a cow. You already look like one.
Good one, Junior.
Yo, what's up, fam?
What, is that your stepdad, Cody?
Yeah.
Hey, where the candy at? Cause I'm one hungry zebra!
He's not a zebra, he's an inmate.
I know.
Well, Cody, are you coming inside for Halloween?
No, my mom wants us to go trick-or-treating as a family. Oh, Cody, if you want to go spend Halloween with your friends, you can do that. Really? Thanks, Mom, that's awesome. Cody, but do you want some milk before you go? You can suck it right from my tit.
Oh, ew, no.
No, Mom, in front of my friends.
Cody, why did your mom eat her hair when she talks?
I don't know, Junior, let's just go.
So, Cody, are you ready? Hello?
Oh!
It's
just a costume.
Oh, Joseph, that's a really scary costume.
I know, right?
What are you supposed to be?
Oh, obviously the guy that killed my mom.
Well, who killed your mom?
I don't know. I just think he looks like this. So are we ready to go trick-or-treating or what?
Well, not really. Chef Peepee's not ready yet, so we have to wait for him to get ready.
Oh, okay.
Come on inside, though. All
right.
So when do you think Chef Peepee's gonna be ready to go trick-or-treating?
I don't know. Whenever he gets a costume. He didn't have a costume.
You can't go trick-or-treating without a costume.
I know, right? Speaking of a costume, what do you guys think about my Thomas costume, huh?
That's hip, Junior.
Dude, I think that costume sucks.
Hey!
Here?
What was that about?
Totally uncalled for.
Well, guys, I kind of hate Halloween now.
Why?
Are you scared?
No, I'm not scared or anything. It's just been 2 years since my mom died.
Oh, yeah, it's been 2 years since his mom died. Like, didn't she die the night before Halloween?
No, actually, it was the night of Halloween because she died at midnight.
She died at midnight, so it was Halloween.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And I haven't been the same ever since.
Well, you still don't know how she died?
No.
Man, that must suck, not knowing how your mom died.
Yeah, just imagine you waking up and your mom's dead and you don't know how she died. Like, someone could have killed her.
Yeah.
Well, guys, what if I told you I do know how she died?
You know how she died?
But look, I didn't know how to tell you originally because I didn't know if you guys would still be my friends. So can you promise that you'll still be my friend if I tell you the story?
Yeah?
Probably.
Okay, well, it was actually the night of Halloween. So I was playing my Xbox, dude, just having a fun time. Then my mom comes in and then she tells me I have to clean my room.
Joseph, clean your room, now!
I wasn't gonna stop playing my games, dude. I was busy, I had something to do. So I kept playing. And then she comes back in, takes my controller and says I'm grounded.
Joseph, I told you to clean your room. Now you are grounded, no more video games.
Oh, I was pissed, dude. I was so pissed. But I said to myself, just calm down, go
like
to bed, and don't think about it. And that's what I did. After I went to sleep, I don't remember much, guys. I just remember hearing my mom scream and waking up with a hammer in my hand.
Joseph, what are you doing under your bed? You are grounded.
So, guys, I think I killed my mom while I was sleepwalking.
least your costume's accurate.
Junior, he killed his mom. He's crazy.
I know that, Cody, but I don't want to make him mad. There's a knife near him.
So you guys are still going to be my friends?
Yeah, sure. But best friends. Yeah. Best buds.
How about we have a Halloween sleepover? It'll help me get over my mom.
No. I remember last time. No way. Say no.
So, yeah, you don't want that. You might catch something.
Yeah, I might be gay, too.
Really?
Wait, what?
Because if you are, I'll stay.
I'm just trying to steal your lie, Cody.
I'm not lying.
Wait, where's Chef Pee-Pee? So we can get this started. I want to trick or treat.
Yeah, where is Chef Pee-Pee?
I'll go get him.
No, Cody, I'll go get him. You're the guest. I'll go get Chef Pee-Pee.
Well, no, really, it's okay. I've seen him naked, so we're, like, really close. So I'll go get him, okay?
Wait, how are you moving the arms to your costume?
Okay, I finally got my costume on. And I am one sexy pirate. Damn!
Hey, you look like a...
Yeah, you are. I want a piece of that booty. You get it? Because you're a pirate?
What are you doing here, Cody?
I came to tell you that Joseph told us he murdered his mom 2 years ago.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Joseph killed his mom.
Are you sure he wasn't playing a joke on you?
Well, he seemed pretty serious when he said it.
Whatever. I think he's just playing a joke.
Are you still going to go trick-or-treating with us?
No, I'm not going trick-or-treating. I got this big bag of candy. I'm just going to pass out candy as a pirate.
Oh. You're gonna pass out candy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, how about you put some candy in my bag, you know? Because my butt is the bag.
Cody, if you don't get the hell out of here, I swear to God, I'm gonna flip out! Now it's time to pass out some candy. Arrgh! Happy Halloween! Wait, Jeffy, what are you doing here? You live here. You can't trick-or-treat where you stay.
I tried telling him that, but he wanted to trick-or-treat here.
So, do I give him any candy or not, Mario?
Just wait for him to say the trick-or-treat song. All right, Jeffy, say the trick-or-treat song.
Trick or treat, be my me, give me something to stick in my ass.
Jeffy, what
do you want to say? Okay, that's what you told me to say.
I got time to say that. I told him to do the trick-or-treat song.
Hell?
That's gang, dang.
So, ew. Did
you just give him some candy?
Well, get some candy, Jeffy. Get how much you want. Damn it, Jeffy! You made me throw my candy!
I'm so sorry, Jeffy. Jeffy, come on, let's get out of here. So, Joseph, how'd you feel that you killed your mom?
Oh, man. I feel a lot better now that I killed someone.
Well, hey, Junior, I talked to Chef Pee-Pee.
We're safe.
He didn't believe me, so I called the cops.
You called the cops?
I didn't know what else to do.
Well, the cops could hear this. Who's gonna know we called on him?
Well, I didn't think of that.
Who's that, dude?
It must be some trick-or-treaters. Yeah. Definitely not the cops. Yeah. I don't know why the cops would be here. Cody, how about you stay here and talk to Joseph? He killed his mom. Ask him about it.
Yeah.
You got questions, bro?
Yeah.
Arrgh! Ooh, nice cop costume!
Yeah, it's not a costume. I'm actually a cop.
Oh, sure! That's what they all say! Go ahead and get some candy!
Yeah, I'm an adult. I don't really need candy.
Ooh, look at that!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, blueberry, my favorite!
Now have a nice night!
I actually am a cop, though. Somebody called 911.
Chevy, it's for me. My officer. My friend upstairs. He just said he killed his mom 2 years ago. He's admitted to everything.
What?
Yeah, come inside.
Okay.
So I think when I bashed her head in multiple times, that's what actually killed her.
Yep. Yeah, that'll do it. I think I need to go home. I think my dad is beating my mom. So bye.
Yeah, you need to handle that, bro.
Okay, where's the kid that killed his mom?
Hey, Joseph, we called the cops on you because you killed your mom.
Wait, why would you do something like that, dude?
Because you need to go to jail, because that's where people like you go.
Is it true? Did you really kill your mom?
Yes, sir. It was 2 years ago. I was sleepwalking. I have a problem.
Is this when you shoot him?
No, I'm not gonna shoot him, but I am gonna arrest him. But first I need some proof. You guys can still be pranking me.
No, it's not a prank. If you want proof, he keeps the corpse of his dead mom at his house.
Jesus, for 2 years?
Yeah, it's a skeleton. It's all gross and stuff.
Oh, well, I'm gonna need to see that.
Okay, sir. Follow me.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, there's my dead mom.
Jesus, she really is a skeleton.
Yeah, so do you arrest Joseph now or what?
No, I don't want to go to jail, dude.
Hold on, what is this? What, hanging skeleton, pose and hold? What, this is a plastic skeleton.
Wait, that's my mom you're talking about, sir.
What are you talking about?
Take a look at this. What? Oh, there's the real crime, $49.99. You paid $50 for a plastic skeleton. This is a prank.
Wait, no, it's not a prank. I promise. This is my mom's body.
So he killed his mom, and this is his mom, right?
No, it's not. It's a Halloween ornament.
Wait, Joseph, if this is a Halloween ornament, then where's your mom's real body? Did you really kill her?
Dude, I don't know. Maybe it was just a bad dream or something.
Well, then where's your mom at?
Hey. I don't know, dude.
cool.
All right, listen, kid. You just give me your mom's information, and I'll try to find her, okay?
Okay. Dude, what a relief. I actually thought I killed my mom.
Yeah, I thought so, too, but if she's not dead, then where is she? And how'd that skeleton get there?
I don't know.
Hey there, kid. We actually located your mom.
Really?
Well, you located his mom?
Yeah, and we actually brought her here.
Oh, my God.
Really, she's like right here, right now.
I'm happy. I'm so happy.
Yeah, she wants to talk to you.
You bring her in?
Yeah, bring her.
Hey, Joseph.
Mommy! Oh, my God, Mommy, I'm so happy to see you. Oh, I thought I actually killed you.
Calm down, Joseph. I want to explain something to you. It was the night before Halloween. But actually, it was midnight, so technically it was Halloween. So what happened was, I had taken away your video game, and I went and sat on the couch. And then I checked my lottery tickets and saw that I had won $10 million. And I wanted to start a new life without a kid. So I went to the Halloween store, and I bought a plastic skeleton in a wig and put it on the couch. And I left you enough money in my purse to buy pizza, and then I left, and I never looked back. So that is what happened, Joseph.
So now we're rich, Mommy? Oh, man, I'm about to go and buy so much new stuff. Oh, new shirts, new outfits, new shoes. Oh, I bet we have a huge mansion, don't we, Mommy?
Joseph, I don't think that's what she's trying to say.
What I'm trying to say, Joseph, is that I don't want you to be my son anymore. I have a new family with my new husband, Enrique. I am not your mother anymore, Joseph. I'm sorry. Have a nice life.
Oh, Mommy's such a jokester. Oh, my God, I love you, Mommy. I can't wait to see you at home. Why, she makes me laugh all the time, dude.
Joseph, I don't think she was joking.
Oh, yes, she was, dude. She cracked jokes like this all the time. You know what? I'm going to go home and wait on her. Oh, man, I can't wait for my mom to get home. At any moment, she'll walk in that door and come home and give me a big hug.
Sad. That's so sad. I almost cried. What did you dress up as for Halloween? I dressed up as a Bendy from Bendy and the Ink Machine. I'm pretty sure you guys would probably say that I should have been Pichu, but the thing is, Pichu is kind of hard. I don't know why I'm saying this. I'm pretty sure he's kind of easy because I didn't even actually wear him as a costume. So, I just wore Bendy on the Ink Machine. Plus, he's a devil, so I'm pretty sure that would be good for this Halloween. Also, there's a lot of Pikachu, so I'm pretty sure it's more better to be something else than a lot of other Pikachus. So thanks for watching, like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!